It's a big investment, I know, but it's one worth making. In the past 3 years, online video has dominated internet traffic. It has risen from being 50% of all internet traffic in 2011 to 56% in 2012, and finally exploding to be over 90% of all web traffic in 2013. 1 in 4 people in the US watched online videos in 2013. YouTube was the second largest search engine, with 2 billion videos streamed every year and over 1 billion unique user visits each month. The average user watches approximately 186 videos per month. Social media plays a big part in this too. In 2012, 700 tweets per minute contained a YouTube clip. Over 500 years of YouTube videos are watched on Facebook every single day. That's all fine and dandy, you say, but how does this help my business? Well, 48 of the top 50 internet retailers have video on their website, a 200% increase from 2011. Video is shown to increase sales from 20 to 40%, with customers being 80% more likely to buy after watching a product video. Not only that, but video encourages visitors to stay almost 10 times longer on a website and will continue to stay on that web page for up to 2 minutes even after the video is over. Combined with proper SEO techniques, video increases first page results by up to 53 times. Having video in an email subject line increases the open rate from 7 to 13%. However, quality was king. In 2012, 9 out of the top 10 viewed videos were created by professional production companies.